Happening today, Republican vice presidential candidate JD Vance is coming to Michigan. Today, Vance will be holding events in Saginaw and Holland. While in Saginaw, Vance will stop by the center of the courts to discuss inflation. In Holland, Vance will speak at He's Equipment, where he will be encouraging voters to head to the polls and to cast their ballots early before Election Day, a week from today.